Hello YouTube, I'm doing maintenance seasoning on my Stargazer cast iron. I just rubbed in a thin coat of canola and rapeseed oil, letting that dry on my new Bartscher induction. And it's way too powerful, this. Everything gets burnt nearly at 2 or 3 in power level, so 10, that's Mount Doom. I'm using it on 1 now, cycling between 1 and 2. Just doing a couple of layers, letting it dry. So this is a powerful unit, and I love my Stargazer.